Interesting. Flavio on pole, Joe. Do, of, do, me. Then Rosario. Okay, the three last cars who did practice was Rainbow Warriors, Marcos Figueroa, and Gary Thor. Let's see how it goes. 10 cars on mediums today. Gotta love this Monaco. Their car in 25th is ahead of the guy in 24th. Oh, it's the opposite. The guy in 25th is behind the guy in 26th. Wait, did the bananas pit a lap earlier? Pit lap 14. Estimated is going lap 16 now. If he pit one lap earlier, man, another fuel now. Sorry, but I will have to cancel the stream now. Lap 19 is already the third disconnection, so not gonna happen today. I think I'll increase the quality of the recording since there is no stream now. Well, 34, 36, 48, 6, 72. Is he half a stint of underfield? Connection, it went 6 laps. It's 1/3 of the racer yet. Can wait for 8 more disconnections. You're pit on lap 70. Is both of his cars are half a stint short on fuel. He will finish with 6-7 laps of fuel remaining. Man, that's awful. 68. Man, that's a long, long stint. If he goes 19 and get this DRS, wow. His tires must be shot enough. Softs would have been a better choice for this long stint, I think. Wait, cross the line 0.98 behind Super and didn't get a DRS? Whoa, it was quite a look there. And he is being faster than Super in the first sector, which is the fastest of. He should have got the DRS, I think. Oh. And now Super will get the DRS for the back marker. Great. I think it's safe to say Hamlin has the win now. 9 seconds ahead, same strategy. Unless he do a big blunder in the last stint by beating the last lap. It's all his. Still half the race to go, but he has a very comfortable lead.
Yeah,
That was a bit too late. 10 seconds or 9.99. Oh, it's still 9.99. I think that's it. Fifth lap, that's good. Next connection, I will cancel the record. No one's gonna watch fifth laps of Monaco anyway, so no problem. No one watches 100% Monaco anyway. And if this terrible image freezing every single lap, I doubt someone will try it. That's it. Bye. Before tomorrow's race, I will show the standings.